Welcome. In this session, we are going to understand rounding off numbers in RStudio. Let's get started. We'll go to RStudio and here we can see that to round off numbers, we have various functions available like silling, which takes a single numeric argument x and returns a numeric vector containing the smallest integers not less than the corresponding elements of x. We can make use of floor, which takes a single numeric argument x, returns a numeric vector, but it contains the largest integers not greater than the corresponding elements of x. Truncate takes a single numeric argument, returns the vector, and it contains integers formed by truncating the values in x towards 0. You can make use of round, that rounds the values in its first argument to the specified number of decimal places. And significant will allow you to return the values from the first argument to the specified number of significant digits. Let's get started. Let's say if I have a value something like 200.54 or something like this. So this is our x value. Let's say we compute ceiling on this value. So ceiling will be somewhat like CILING and we are going to pass in x. So let's say we get the minimum, the smallest integer, which is not less than the corresponding element. So 203 is the next element. So 203 has been taken. Now, in case if we want to compute the largest element, which is not greater than our x value, so we can compute floor, which gives us 202. Let's say, in case if we want to perform something like round off to this value, let's say I would like to take the round off value of x, and if we do that, it takes us to 203 rupees. So now what next we can do is, let's say if we have the significant information, we can take the significant bit, and let's say from this x value, we have around 5 bits available. So from this x, let's say I would like to print the 4 values. So I get something like 202.4. Let's say if I want to print in the 3 significant values, I'll get 203. So somewhat like this can be done. So now what exactly we do, round off is actually done within the statement. Let's say if we go for 2, we get 200. And let's say if we go for the very first significant value, it defines that it's the value as 200. And let's say if we go till the last significant bit, it takes you to 202.54. So this is how we can make use of significant, ceiling, floor and round functions, and we can round off values in RStudio. Thank you for watching.